concluding this afternoon's ceremony, I would like to add my own personal congratulations to all of our graduating students. And I would also like to congratulate those students who won academic prizes and who are featured in the graduation booklet. I said at the beginning that graduations at SOAS are special. They are the highlight of the academic year for the SOAS community. For our students, our academics who have helped you along your journey, our professional services teams, our trustees, partner organizations, honored guests, members of the local community, and of course, the family, friends, colleagues, partners of our graduates. Thank you all very much indeed for the part you have all played. And I'd like to say a particular thank you, if I may, to our volunteers who have worked tirelessly to make graduation special and seamless, and also to our wonderful musicians who have showcased SOAS talent. Can I ask you to give them a huge round of applause? Our president set out the many challenges facing the world, and I'm proud to be director of a school which is known globally for the depth of its scholarship, its high level of critical engagement, and its impact on the way that we think about our world. SOAS is at the forefront of informing and influencing, researching and teaching, being critical and challenging. Global, as we've seen this afternoon, is in our DNA. As SOAS graduates, you are part of the hope for the future. You will be the policymakers, the artists, the writers, the journalists, politicians, thought leaders, entrepreneurs, who we know going forward will do your part to ensure a better world. Your ability to engage critically, to ask the questions that no one else will, to build bridges and engage across communities and cultures is very special, and I hope that you will hang on to that. This year, our students have led the way in challenging us on thinking on how best we can contribute to tackling, for example, the climate emergency, to continue to improve the experience for our students, to be more innovative in the way we teach, and to improve academic and well-being support. Listening to our students is vital as we look to our future as a global university and plan how we can best keep pace with the changes and challenges in higher education around the world. We want to remain excellent and we want to remain true to our values. Today marks the beginning of the next stage of your relationship with SOAS. You are now part of an incredible community across the world. We will follow your careers with enormous interest. So please, do keep in touch, and before you go, give anyone in the careers or alumni teams your contact information. Many of our alumni continue to play an important role with SOAS, for example, acting as mentors to current students to share insights and career experiences, and I hope that you will too. I offer you the best wishes for the future. Margaret Busby talked about the importance of voice. I hope that you will use that voice to the very best of your ability as you go forward. It can look like a daunting world out there. I'm confident that your experience at SOAS has helped to prepare you for it. Our president told you to be bold. I echo that. Be bold and be brave. Learn from your mistakes and, crucially, embrace your passion. Before I conclude, I'm going to ask the indulgence of our visitors this afternoon to do one thing that has become a SOAS tradition, which is a selfie from the platform with our graduating students. Sometimes it works really well, sometimes it's not so good. So I am now going to be handed the selfie stick. You thought I was making it up. I need some help from the platform. I have a great pretense that I can do this on my own, but I can't. Those who want to be in the selfie on the platform, right. It looks great if you lift your hats. Okay? Hold on, Margaret's coming. Fabulous. He's got the selfie stick now. He's not going to give up. Steve, thank you. Thank you very much. I think we got a lot there. Do enjoy the rest of your day. Wear your SOAS gowns with pride. And thank you all very much indeed. It's been a wonderful graduation season.